Now full volume I have kept. Method 3, cross multiplication method. Method 1 was substitution method. Method 2 was equating coefficient method. Now third method is cross multiplication. Now what we do in cross multiplication method? First we write the equations in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0. And a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. In this way we write the equation. In method 1 and in method 2 we were given in this form a1x plus b1y is equal to c1. It was given equal to c1. But I have to write in the form of plus c1 is equal to 0. So this way writing a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. After writing this in the form of cross multiplication method, first we write the equations in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. We were given earlier in this form, a1x plus b1y is equal to c1. Then a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. We were given equation in this form, equal to c1, equal to c2. But in cross multiplication, we write in this form, a1x plus b1y plus c1. We take c1 on this side, we take c2 on this side. And write that in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. After writing both the equation in this form, we find the value of a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2. We find the value of a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2. This is the method I am explaining, method. What do we do in cross multiplication method? That I am explaining. First we write that equation in this form, these two form. And this form, when it is asked, solve it by using cross multiplication method. When it is asked, solve by cross multiplication method, then we use this form. Yes, you will be given by which method you have to solve. Now second, after finding a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, this order you have to remember. This order you have to remember. B, C, A, B. This order you have to remember. B, C, A, B. This order you have to remember. I am going to write the formula, but this is the hint I am giving. B, C, A, B. So B, I will write B1, B2. B, I will write B1, B2. Then C, I will write C1, C2. C, I will write C1, C2. Then A, I will write A1, A2. Then B, again, I will write B1, B2. So this order you have to remember. B, C, A, B. Start with B, end with B. Start with B, end with B. If you write other way. No. Because, see, if you... Nothing. You have to start with B, then C, then A, then B. Start with B and end with B. If you change the order, entire calculation will come wrong. So B, C, A, B. Now you have to cross multiply. B1, C1. B1, C2. And B2, C1. You have to cross multiply the diagonals. And this is my X. Then C1, A2. C1, A2. And C2, A1. This will be for Y. And A1, B2, A2, B1, cross multiply, cross multiply and subtract. This will be for 1. So we write x upon cross multiply subtract is equal to y upon cross multiply subtract is equal to 1 upon cross multiply and subtract. So now I am going to write the formula. So this is x. X upon highest cross multiply. Cross multiply, what you will get? B1 C2 minus B2 C1. That will be B1 C2 minus B2 C1. We cross multiply and subtract. So B1 C2 minus B2 C1. That will be x upon this. Yes. So x upon this cross multiply and subtract. Then I will write y upon these two. Now C1, C2, A1, A2. Cross multiply. So that will be C1, A2 minus C2, A1. This will be y upon this is equal to, now it will be 1, x, y, 1. So this will be 1 upon cross multiply and subtract. So what is that? A1, B2 minus A2, B1. Cross multiply and subtract. That will be A1, B2 minus A2, B1. And now this is the formula you have to remember. After finding A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, we write the coefficient in this order: B, C, A, B. B means B1, B2, C means C1, C2, A means A1, A2, B means B1, B2. Now formula will be x upon cross multiply subtract is equal to y upon cross multiply subtract is equal to 1 upon cross multiply subtract. Simplify this to find x and y. We simplify this to find x and y. And this is cross multiplication method. First is writing the expression in this form. A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0. This way writing is important. A2x plus B2y plus C2 is equal to 0. Then find A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2. After finding A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, we write in this order: B, C, A, B. B means B1, B2, C means C1, C2, A means A1, A2, B means B1, B2. So this will, I will write x upon cross multiply subtract B1, C2 minus B2, C1 is equal to y upon C1, A2 minus C2, A1 is equal to 1 upon A1, B2 minus A2, B1. We simplify this equation and find the value of x and y. So this is what we do in cross multiplication method. Because we want to find the value of x and y, no? See, you don't have to remember anything. Only have to remember this order, B, C, A, B. You remember this order, B, C, A, B, rest of the part is only calculation. You don't have to remember this big formula. How to remember this? Only this order you remember, B, C, A, B. So based on this, we have exercise 6C. Now first, using cross multiplication method, solve the following. First is 4x plus 3y is equal to 17 and 3x minus 4y plus 6 is equal to 0. Yes, now let us solve this. Using cross multiplication method, solve these two system of linear equations. Yes, how will solve this? First, we have to write the equation in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. It is equal to c1, so I want plus c1. So 4x plus 3y, yes, separately. 4x plus 3y equal to c1. I want to write this in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. So I will take 17 on this side. So 4x plus 3y. Minus 17 equal to 0. This I will compare. This I will compare with my equation. Compare with a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. I will compare with this equation. a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. What is coefficient of x? Tell me. What is coefficient of x? Coefficient of x is 4. What is coefficient of x? A1. That means my A1 is 4. A1 is 4. What is coefficient of y? 3. What is coefficient of y? B1. That means B1 is equal to 3. B1 is equal to 3. And what is constant term? What is constant term? Tell me. No. What is constant term? Minus 17. Minus 17. Minus 17 and constant term is C1. So C1 is equal to minus 17. C1 is minus 17. Remember, you have to take the negative sign also. So in this way, we get the value of A1, B1, C1 by equating equation 1. Similarly, I will simplify equation 2 and get the value of A2, B2, C2. You write equation 2 in the form of a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. You write equation 2 in the form of a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0 and get the value of a2, b2, c2. Yes, just check whether equation 2 is given in the form of a2x plus b2. Yes. Wait. 3x minus 4y plus 6 is equal to 0. Now this is already given in the form of a2x plus b2y plus c2. So I will compare this with a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. So coefficient of x is 3. Coefficient of x is a2. That means my a2 is 3. Then coefficient of y is minus 4. Coefficient of y is b2. So that means my b2 is minus 4. And constant term is plus 6. Constant term is plus c2. That means my c2 is plus 6. And this is the value of a2, b2, c2. So now we have written equation 1 in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. Get the value of a1, b1, c1. Writing second equation in the form of a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Get the value of a2, b2, c2. After finding a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, now I will use cross multiplication method. So this order you have to remember. This order, what is that order? Yes. What is that order? BCAB. So this order you remember. BCAB. This order you have to remember. This you have to write with the pencil. And then afterward you have to erase this. You have to erase this. So B means B1, B2. Exam also. You write with the pencil, then erase. So B1, B2. Then C means C1, C2. Yeah, now this part you have to write. C1, C2. Then A means A1, A2. A means A1, A2. B means B1, B2. B means B1, B2. Now you write down the value. What is B1? Yes, write down the value of B1. B1 is 3. B1 is 3. Then B2, B2 is minus 4. There you write down the value. C1. C1 is minus 17. C2 is plus 6. Yes, because when we multiply now, if we write there, then mistake will not be there. No problem. You can write. So C2 is plus 6, then A1 is 4, A2 is 3, B1 is 3, B2 is minus 4. You can directly write, no problem. If you don't write here, every time you have to see the value of A1, B1, C1. Again, you have to see there. If you write this value there, then you don't have to see there and there. So now we use cross multiplication method. So now we use the formula x upon, x upon cross multiply B1, C2 minus B2, C1. Yes. Now we apply cross multiplication method. So that is x upon. Now we apply cross multiplication method. That is x upon. Yes, B1 C2 minus B2 C1 is equal to y upon C1 A2. C1 A2 minus C2 A1 is equal to 1 upon, A2 B1. Now we substitute the value x upon. Yes, what is B1 C2? Three into six. Minus B2. Minus 4. Into C1. C1 is minus 17. Are you getting? Is equal to y upon C1 is minus 17, A2 is 3, into 3, minus C2 is 6, into A1 is 4, is equal to 1 upon A1 is 4, 4 into minus 4, minus 3 into 3. Now we simplify, so that is x upon 6 into 3, 18, minus, see, this is minus, then minus into minus plus, 4 into 17, 68, so 18 minus 68 is equal to y upon minus 17 into 3, minus 51, minus 24, is equal to 1 upon minus 16 minus 9. So x upon 18 minus 68 is minus 50. Y upon minus 75 is equal to 1 upon minus 25. Minus 16 minus 9 is minus 25. No, we have to solve. This is not the final answer. After writing this, now I will use the formula. Whenever three numbers are equal, each one of them are equal. A is equal to B is equal to C means A is equal to C and B is equal to C. So you will get x upon minus 50. See, x upon minus 50 is equal to this and this is equal to this. That means x upon minus 50 is equal to 1 upon minus 25. Is equal to 1 upon minus 25. Are you getting? Well, we use the formula. Yes. A is equal to B is equal to C means A is equal to C and B is equal to C. So all three are equal. All three are equal means this is equal to this and this is equal to this. So x upon minus 50 is equal to 1 upon minus 25. And what is other way? Y upon minus 75, y upon minus 125. So simplify that. So you will get, not cross multiplication. A is equal to B is equal to C means A is equal to C and B is equal to C. We'll see that. And y upon minus 75 is equal to 1 upon minus 25. Now you can do cross multiplication if you want. So you can do cross multiplication, minus minus sign get cancelled. So x upon 50 is equal to 1 upon 25, minus minus I can cancel it, minus minus sign cancel it. So y upon 75 is equal to 1 upon 25. So x is equal to, now I can take 50 in the numerator, so 50 into 150 upon 25, y is equal to 75 into 25 will go up, but again you have to divide by 25, no? 25 cross multiplication will go up, but again you have to divide by 25. So 75 upon 25. So x is 2 and y is 3. And this is the final answer by cross multiplication method. So cross multiplication method, you have to remember the order. B, C, A, B. In that 4 marks. This year it has been asked in February 2020 in 9th standard board exam. This question of cross multiplication was asked for 4 marks. Now let us do the second one. 3x plus 4y is equal to 11. No. Yes, this is the final value of x and y. 3x plus 4y is 11 and 2x plus 3y is equal to 8. First, you write down this in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. Yes. First, you write down this in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. Get the value of a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2. That is our first job. So, do it. Now, so, no. Write this down. First, let me explain this method one more by solving the same problem. So, that is 3x plus 4y is equal to 11. This you have to write in the form of a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. So 3x plus 4y minus 11 equal to 0. This I will compare with a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0. And compare the coefficient. Coefficient of x is 3, coefficient of x is a1. Now it is clear. A1 is 3, B1 is 4, A1 is 3, B1 is 4, and C1 is, you have to take the negative sign, minus 11. C1 is minus 11. So this way we have got the value of a1, b1, c1. Now use the second equation. 2x plus 3y is equal to 8. I will write that in the form of a2x plus b2y minus c2 equal to 0. So 2x plus 3y minus 8 equal to 0. Now compare with a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. You will get coefficient of x is 2, coefficient of x is a2. So that gives a2 is 2, b2 is 3, and c2 is minus 8. You have to take the sign also, minus 8. C2 is minus 8. So in this way, we have got the value of a2, b2, c2, a1, b1, c1. After finding the value of a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, you have to use cross multiplication method. So you have to remember the order B, C, A, B. B, C, A, B. B means B1, B2. C means C1, C2. A means A1, A2. So now we use cross multiplication method. So B, C, A, B. This order you have to remember. So we write B1, B2. C means C1, C2, A means A1, A2, again B means B1, B2. So the value of B1 is, we write 4, B2 is 3, C1 is minus 11, C2 is minus 8, A1 is 3, A2 is 2, B1 is 4, B2 is 3. Now we cross multiply and subtract. So we write the formula, that is x upon B1 C2 minus B2 C1. B1 C2 minus B2 C1. Cross multiply and subtract is equal to y upon cross multiply C1 A2 minus C2 A1. C1 A2 minus C2 A1 is equal to 1 upon A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Now we simplify. X upon B1 C2, 4 into minus 8, 4 into minus 8, minus B2, 3 into C1 is minus 11, is equal to Y upon C1 minus 11 into 2, minus 11 into 2, minus C2 minus 8 into 3. Minus 8 into 3 is equal to 1 upon 3 into 3, 3 into 3, minus 2 into 4. Minus 2 into 4. Now we simplify. So that is x upon, let's simplify. X upon minus 32 minus plus. So that is x upon minus 32 minus 32 plus 33 half 55. This is not 65. This is minus 32 and this is plus 33. You have to subtract. Is equal to y upon minus 11 into 2, minus 22, then minus into minus plus 24. Minus minus plus 24. Yes, minus 22, minus into minus plus 24 is equal to 1 upon 9 minus 8, 3 into 3, 9 minus 8. So x upon 1 is equal to y upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 1. Yes. Mute the microphone. Yes. Mute the microphone. So you will get x upon 1. 1 upon 1 and y upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 1. And 1 upon 1 you will cancel again, you will get 1. So x is equal to 1 upon 1 means 1. And y is equal to multiply 2 upon 1 is 2. So x is 1 and y is 2. X is 1 and y is 2. X is 1 and y is 2. Yes, I will not start with new sum. Only, wait. No. Yes. Wait, right. Exercise 3. Exercise 3 to exercise 10. Exercise. See, same method is there, same method. Exercise 10. Exercise 3 to exercise 10. But you have to solve this. Let me reduce this to 3 problem. Exercise 3 to 6. Exercise 3 to exercise 6. Yes, do this. Yes, you can leave. Time is over now. Bye. Bye everybody. Take care. Exercise 3 to exercise 6. 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 problem only. Yes, bye. Do the homework. Get the practice of cross multiplication method. If you solve, then only you will get the practice of cross multiplication. Yes, now we stop here.